Chef 12. Remember earlier with the sax? Guess they go hand in hand, the sax and the shafts. Charles Franklin McGuinness! Charles Franklin McGuinness! Did I just seriously run around him without him seeing me? Dumbass. Oh fuck. What? Whee! Let's go this way. Oh, and I think I just died. Yeah, I did. Yeah. This place sucks balls. I don't like this place. I should not take my fucking flashlight on. I have a pickaxe, Charles Franklin McGuinness. I brought you a present. Hey, bitch, get back here. Are there? Oh, Jesus. Oh, balls. 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 Woo! Ooh, balls. I have to. Yeah. That's how we do things. I'm safe from Charles Franklin McGuinness for the time being, quite possibly. Make those things go up so I can go ahead and just man, you move a fucking lot slower when you balls. Philip, this isn't very safe, you know. You should probably not be doing this. The game is safe.
Only the engraving etched in the back of my mind compared to the sight you must be seeing. The power has returned. I wish I could be there with you, but sucker presence do not allow for such frivolities. Maybe soon there is something you can do about that. But tell me, are the rubber belted conveyances now churning in the rock room? I think I know where they lead. It is some kind of heaven or utopia.
I love you, Red. You're like so fucking awesome. You've always been here for me. I would do horrible things with you right now if you were here with me. No shit, douchebag. That's a letter. Stopped it, guys. Whoa, there's a lot of bass in this song. It's really... Yay!
Now, much good advice, awesome. Friends. I have gifted you with my love. Perhaps you could gift me with something. After all, the laws of politeness would be shattered if you were to appear at my party without a gift. Poor Red is so hungry. He could eat both the horse and the young rippling stable hand. Sadly, pony flesh is so hard to come by in Sparta, and man meat is so... just so bland. If your eyes happened upon a scurrying rodent, would you deliver the crunchy feast by way of a final meal?
Red, as soon as I see you, I'm going to just go into my kitchen, because you know I'm a woman, I have a portable kitchen, and I'm going to bake you a feast, a wonderful feast of so much good shit. I mean, there's going to be, like, chicken and watermelon, and that seems kind of racist, but I'm also going to have a lot of things for you, so many. It's going to be so much fun. Some important LOL instructions. Do not blah blah blah. Let's go find it. Balls. Cake. Hey, Jeffrey. That's the motor's name now. We're gonna throw you up here and we are going to... toe. That would hurt like a bitch. Ow. I guess it falls on my head instead. Logic, guys. I win. Okay. Prepare for really loud bass noise thing. Gonna break that motor from throwing it around so much. Yeah, down. You're coming with me. We're going to be in this predicament together. We are so just going to be friends. Best friends forever. That's the steam from before. Guys, I'm gonna try and make a run for it. That doesn't work too well, does it? Guess it's a... Oh, fucking balls. Okay, guys. Ah, fuck. Thank you. Perhaps I won't fuck up. Actually, yeah, I will. You know, I always fuck up. Just can't go one single time without messing this up. So, it's just how I roll. Oh, fuck, it's that one. I just pointed at my screen. Okay, let's watch the pattern. So we go to that one, then we go to that one. Watch it again. That one. I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna do that one. Which one was I gonna go to again? Ah, fuck! It's the one next to it. Ah, fuck you. Fucking stressful. Yes! Yes! Okay, I'm sorry. I know I'm overreacting a little bit here in this. But, oh, fuck. Door's jammed shut. Fuck, what do I have to do? Let me through, you fucking son of a bitch! Mr. Broom, attack! Yay! No, you're not working. Fuck you, Broom. Oh, can I go in here? Loud bass noise. Oh my gosh, there was a thing in Donkey Kong 64. I forget what level it was in, too. So this doesn't appear to lead to any fucking where. Okay, let's go down the other part, I think. There might be something there. I don't know. Yeah, this one. Fucker. Yeah, it's a lot faster than the has to be something back there because that door is jammed shut. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? Yes. Oh, fuck. So I can go ahead and use it as a door. Yeah. Of course I knew that, guys. I mean, I'm awesome like that. I always know these kinds of things. It's just the kind of person I am. Spiders down here. Stay. But you're really regretting coming here, aren't you, Philip? Yeah, I'm sure you are. Those are chains. They are holding the card in place. Yes, I do. Yes, really, what the hell? That describes my reaction to this game. Surely this broom is useful for something. No, it isn't. Fuck you, broom. Fuck. The game did save, right? I need to get... I suppose you just knock that down and it comes down here and is like, fuck you, to the wall. But I don't see how to... so shit. Saved. Oh, so now I can get back there. Oh my fucking Jesus. You know what? The game's saved. That has been today's Penumbra. I cannot stand much more of this today. So I guess I will see you guys later in another episode of Penumbra Overture. Woo!